You may have noticed the explosion of retro gaming products over the past few years, from classic console remakes to near full-size arcade cabinets. We stepped into the modern retro arcade to check out some of the products bringing old-school flavor while adding new high-tech features, starting with the Legends Gamer Pro Arcade Stick from At Games. This arcade-quality all-in-one controller and game system comes preloaded with 150 classic games and hooks wirelessly to your TV. The modern feature is access to a growing online library of vintage games through the ArcadeNet subscription service, which also offers a social distancing twist with remote multiplayer action.
Just like we used to do in the old days on the stand-up machine, we can do it virtually now.
It comes in two sizes, starting at $99, with the ArcadeNet service being free for now. Find it online at a major retailer.
You got Nintendo Game & Watch. That's pocket power.
Next, Nintendo has reissued their 1980 Game & Watch system that features new ways to play Super Mario Brothers. Celebrating 35 years of everyone's favorite plumber, it has Super Mario Brothers, Super Mario Brothers 2, and the classic Game of Ball. The handheld's modern touches include a super bright LCD screen, various clock faces, and 8 hours of battery life. You can jump on this limited edition Game & Watch for about $50. It's available online and in stores.
Dragon's Lair.
Battling its way to our final spot is the Dragon's Lair mini arcade machine from New Wave Toys. The 1983 video game was groundbreaking. It was also one of the first to use digital graphics courtesy of a Laserdisc player.
We put a replica Laserdisc player in the back as kind of the secret sauce.
Its modern feature is the ability to play as the not-so-brave knight through your TV using your own controller.
We have HDMI or HDTV connectivity on the back. USB ports out, so you can connect a controller.
You can score it for about $119 online. Playing to win with a timeless combination of old and new with modern retro video games.